Too bad I don't know any of the guitar and band songs by heart.
Yeah.
Thank you, and have a quartet. Hey, can't skip any of this, by the way. No, can't skip anything.
Where to next? We must stop the Deplanetizer before it destroys another planet.
Okay, I wonder if this is the same stage as... Although that's more of a fleet thing, not the actual Deplanetizer. Alright, let's try to find this gold bolt for real this time.
It cut off last time because the camera ran out of space.
Nice. Can't skip this. Can't skip this. God damn.
But hey, at least we have one weight off our shoulders.
No. No. It's a permanent scar.
Yeah, but now we don't have to deal with it anymore.
I hate how the lampposts remain unpoated. You don't want to visit that. They spend no time fixing it at all. Like, what the fuck?
You see, the lamppost industry is hurting real hard these days.
God damn. Oh, water killed Mr. Zircon.
Good. They deserved it.
He deserved it with all of his might. I ask my blades. Ooh, what about that? Alright. We're on the prowl. Just get a little closer to the surface. What's that? Oh, that's shark. What do you mean? You can't swim that fast. He was on the other side of the fucking planet, and you're telling me he caught up like that? What the hell? Let's just... You know, Predator Launcher's level 3 still, damn. Just randomly let me go this far out. Okay, that'll be something. Bro, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it!
They just swim really fast. Yeah.
Mm. Oh fuck, where did you come from?
Good question.
Jesus Christ.
So what are you doing?
I'm trying to find the gold bolts. Cheating.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna stick to the edge here. It's not like I can see where the fish are either. Lava. Why is there a lava underwater anyway? How does this make any sense? It's even sputtery.
Try following it all the way to the other end.
That was it on the other one, I think.
Ah. Where is the gold bolt then?
It's on another island type thing that we need to find. Like that, perhaps?
Maybe. Doesn't seem like an actual island you can climb on. Oy.
Oh. Would you look at that? It has pop-ups and everything. Would you look
at
that?
Oh, there's the gold bolt!
There we go. Told you. My collector's intuition was shining.
This is why I don't play these kinds of games. I'd be terrible at 100%ing it.
Do better.
Thank you, Cloche.
If everyone listened to Cloche, the world would be a happy place.
No.
Why do I have so many bolts and nothing to spend on anymore? I used to have no bolts. How'd I get so many and no longer need them? I'm not about to buy ammo from the cash pump box now that I have money either. Alright, let's get in here. I'm gonna skip Court 2 for now. Where should we go to? We must stop the Deplanetizer before it disappears. Deplanetizer. Vitamin D.
No.
Oh, this might be. We might be running into more movie cutscenes. Oh, speak of the devil!
God damn it.
Yep. We're gonna charge in and explode! Try to reason with this Drek character. See if we can talk. He has an antenna bent in his spaceship. It's not even bent because of the spaceship, it's bent because he's in his spaceship. Right? He just bends it backwards.
No.
Oh, we have to do this again? Oh, so I guess we're just taking the fighting section and putting it here. Oh, is this the Quark boss fight? Oh, this is where they put the Quark boss fight. Just here for some reason. Oh, I thought I'd shoot those. That was stupid. Okay, but he's shooting stuff at me. I can't get back. No Longbez can take me down seconds before.
Seconds before disaster.
Famous last words.
Oh, another one.
Oh no, that was the whole in-movie gameplay cutscene. Kaboom.
That was my best death ship. You'll pay for this, Longbez.
Wait, this is the movie? Holy shit! That's terrible!
Their defensive fire is too strong. Pull back! Your fighter won't make it!
Big heroes do big things.
Oh no. I'm an idiot as well.
Damn. They have chronic idiot syndrome.
So he's super stupid! What the fuck?
What was that?
I do not know. I will investigate.
Oh no, we have to fight Victor as Clank. Now they just the ship settling. And there's crates back here too. That is terrible.
I?
The Phoenix? Why is the Phoenix here? Are you kidding me?
It's time for the sequel!
It's time for the sequel. I can't believe they made us do this again.
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary system. We can put up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
Wrong, bitch, wrong.
The door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Alright, so we're just gonna run in circles until then. Great. Oh, he has a new attack.
Useless piece of scrap.
This was the gameplay I was... Oh, there you go.
I have arrived in engineering.
We had to solve a puzzle beforehand. I'm sure he'll calm down in the meantime.
The generators need additional energy to jumpstart them.
Not bad.
If you can manage...
What is this, anyway? Like, purple? Okay, so I can't build a bridge to there. My bad.
You have to hurry!
There's no time limit on this or anything, is there?
How much you want to bet it's not a listed time limit?
Nah. Why are we solving puzzles on our own ship? God damn. Okay, so there's a... I see. Okay, I see. I know what I need to do. I hate this kind of puzzle. I'm not gonna lie. This kind of puzzle? Shit.
So they know that it's a bad idea.
I'm actually mad. Okay.
Structural integrity is below 50%. You have to stop that maniac.
So I guess it's unlisted? Or is it only because I initiated the cutscene mode so bad?
I have no clue, to be honest.
Yes, he's sure, like, he's taking his time, I think. I feel like. Because I don't hear any scraping right now. Why are we doing this?
Good question.
This is more brain numbing than not having a brain.
Damn. Oh.
There's three over there.
You need the other one.
Now I can punch it.
Powerful.
Okay. On to the next one.
Alright. I guess I have to do that one first. I would rather have done that other one first to not have to redo the puzzle here. If you know what I'm saying.
Oh.
He's still out there, menacing me.
I mean, that one didn't sound like it was far away.
Yeah, he's right outside that door. He's still there. Okay, this is the most degenerate puzzle. I hate this so much. I wonder if it would have been faster if I just kamikaze'd the bots. That probably would have been much better. The problem is I forgot which one went to which. If I knew, this would have been over much faster. What does it say when there's only two of them? Is that thing?
Power at 70%.
Oh, okay, they rounded up. Fine. Fair game. Fair!
No 69 for you.
66, excuse you. Why are we powering up the backup generator?
Now to see for those pumps.
What? Why are we doing that?
I've got you now.
No, you don't.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
Oh, I see. We're running in circles until one of the doors magically opens.
Yeah, we're waiting until... What I don't understand is why we're repowering up the backup generator. Why not power up the main generator?
My guess is the main generator just got damaged.
But... if that was the case... why did we have to fix the backup generator?
I don't know, dumb plot.
Why is this game?
There, hop inside.
There we go.
Bruh.
Just jumped over.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Damage control.
There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep
is
supporting
this just
the Rangers.
For getting water to stop the fire?
No, this is pumps to do something else. Can I bridge brought across from here? Not possible, okay. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I'm confused actually. What do they want me to do? I have no idea what these things do, so I'm just gonna do this first. Let's prime these pumps, I think. Oh, it makes it rotate. Great. Fantastic. Okay, so that made it bridgeable across now. For some reason. Oh, but I can't bridge across to there anymore?
Guess not.
That's strange. Okay, so I can't bridge across to there. Let's bring that. Oh, maybe I can just bridge to... You fucking slacker, do your fucking job! Fucking slacker bar. Maybe I bridged across here. Although, what did this solve? Because if I unbridge it, then I won't. Oh, I need to get it.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gather. And then all of the gadgets in this room.
So if I do that, and I remove him? No. Okay, wait. I got it. Doesn't make any fucking sense, but whatever.
Weird flex, but okay.
I need you to stay doing your job.
Yeah,
bro, I already solved the puzzle! You tried.
Powerful. Fantastic. The pumps are online. The fire suppression switch is in the back of the ship. Get there quick!
Alright, so we are turning off all the fire.
Yeah. I think that's what this is for, then.
Right.
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
Jeez.
With that voice, you don't sound very, threatening.
Fuck you!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh, it didn't work.
Oh, that guy's not fireproof.
Waterproof.
Oh, dear.
But I am, motherfucker! So why did we do this?
To get rid of the fires?
Yeah, but Ratchet's on over there. That's where he is.
Ratchet, Victor is down. What's your status?
I found a way inside the Deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that.
Oh, there was something
Stay
over
sharp.
There.
Yeah.
Really? Are you serious? This is how far they put this weapon? Damn. Why would they have the Glove of Doom and Mr. Zircon in the same game?
Which planet are we destroying today?
No Valis.
No Valis? Too bad.
Who's that? I want my free ammo, goddammit. This gun sucks.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe it's maybe I can kill that thing with this easier. Oh wow, I overshot that like a motherfucker. Oh, totally
it worked anyways.
Yeah, totally worked. There we go.
More of them.
What a lesson.
Uh-oh. Looks like a new kind of warbot.
Oh, fuck.
That's the last of them.
All right. No magma boot thing. Oh, card pack. Fine. That's what I get for being studious. Card pack, whatever.
Meh. We got 11 duplicates now.
Oh, fuck this game. One? I guess it's only because they only give me four, but still one? I need to upgrade all my stuff too. This sucks.
Smack the computers?
Nope.
Lame!
Indestructible computer. When can I get an indestructible computer? Mad jealous.
Attention, strike eight!
I'm not sure these people. Glove of Doom's kind of sucks right now, but hopefully we can put a lot of upgrades. Get this to first.
Nice!
This has two gold bolts too, so I have to. Huh, there's just raritanium
here.
You're so pretentious. Oh, you tried to trick me, I see. By giving me rarity. Is this thing not locking on to the enemy spawner? There we go, Jesus Christ. That's upsetting. I lost a whole bunch of health for no reason just because of that.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here.
I wonder if there is. It is a statue of Drek looking at himself. Oh, hey, look, a gold bolt.
How do you get there?
Good question. A question that will not be solved as of this moment. Well, we'll put that in our Pinterest once again. This seems like the obvious place to put it. I wonder what could possibly go wrong. Nope, I did not mean to do that. Alright, so this one needs to be turned off. Or not turned off, just not turned off. This one can't point there. Oh, that's a tube blocking there.
He's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Okay.
at 50%.
Ah, Jesus, shit. Is having fun. I don't know.
Is it true, Coravero? But no palace? Oh, this is just too good. Not only do I get a choice piece of planet for new Quartu, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home. Talk about a win-win.
He is too. Oh, he is having massive troubles. It says critical when I hit a critical hit.
How convenient.
But in, like, words.
Deplanetizer power levels right. At 75%.
Yeah, he's stuck. Alright, I have to switch weapons to upgrade this now. What's this doing here? It's like an obstacle course starting from this middle platform. I have no idea how to get up there. Shit.
Ratchet, how are you doing in there?
Lots of resistance.
Try to solve this instead of going forward because fuck that. Oh, maybe we have Kongu back later.
Probably.
Yeah. Still have to figure out how to get to that, gold pole. Oh, so you have to wait until you get to the tippy top, huh? Stupid motherfucker.
So you made it to my office. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over.
Hey, look at that. thought that was the pretty cool stuff. No. Let's see. This is cool. That's not very cool.
After I've built us a new home world, I'll make another. And can you imagine? Dozens of large old planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. And I suppose this will leave any of your citizens homeless or, well, dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Oh, hey, look what I found. There we go. So that would be for the second gold boy, at least. Curious.
Okay.
No fucks. Fucks you instead. Wait a minute.
Hey, wait.
So wait, there was just a whole bunch of ammo crates here and then no fights? They locked the door even. Oh no. What? I didn't even touch that. Jesus Christ.
I see you. Yes.
Five. Oop, I did not miss at all. Keep seeking, baby. Unless I can't come back here and they block it out permanently, in which case I have to restart the game. Oh. So what's happening over here? I guess.
Deplanetizer power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
What do you mean I moved? I ran out of ammo for it. I just need one. I just need one ammo before it upgrades, please. It shouldn't be activated. Shit. I need more than one. There we go. Now it's level 4? Jesus Christ. What have I been doing?
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
They're gonna die. Come on, I need you to be level 5 so I can stop using you.
Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down.
No, let him hear that Star Tracker terminal.
You thought you could see the last of Mr. Zircon.
Not close. Well, I'm gonna run in with my shotgun and see how that works. Oh. It didn't work.
Back again.
Real
Zircon hours.
My eyes are bleeding.
Are you suffering from that eye cancer?
Oh yeah. How many Zircons does it take to kill a tank? Zircon Jr. Okay, so I just get 2 Zircons for the price of Zircon.
Oh no.
Kill me.
Stop using Mr. Zircon.
I stopped using Mr. Zircon.
Good.
Upgraded Mr. Zircon. Does that mean I'm making it? Now there's people still here. They didn't even die. Jesus. Okay. Somehow dodged all that. Seemed to weigh too much. How are there still things to kill? What the fuck? Cut it out! The tank was so hard to kill, it actually gave me ammo. Aw, oh, come on.
Time for another round.
Yeah. I need to get this prayer launcher up. It's been disappointing me regularly. Stuff. How did your launcher?
You just completed a stack.